The Chief Constable of Cleveland Police, Sean Price, and his deputy, Derek Bonnard, have been arrested as part of an investigation into alleged corruption. The two men are being questioned, along with a woman, at a police station in North Yorkshire. Danny Savage is in Middlesbrough for us now. Danny, what do we know about these allegations?
Well, George, for the last 3 months, an investigation into allegations of corruption has been taking place into the Cleveland Police Authority. That's the public body which oversees the police here. But today that inquiry went one big step further when detectives from it came calling for the Chief Constable of Cleveland Police, Sean Price, and his deputy, Derek Bonnard. They were arrested, they were taken to a police station in North Yorkshire, and they were arrested on suspicion of misconduct, fraud by abuse of position and corrupt practice. Now, since their arrest, they have also been suspended, but the police authority here say that is routine and that should not shed any light on whether or not anybody thinks they're guilty of anything. It is a purely routine to suspend them from duty at this stage of this investigation.
So, Danny, what sort of reaction has there been there?
Well, Sean Price has been Chief Constable of Cleveland Police here since 2003. He's been the leader of the police force here. And the Cleveland Police Federation, who represent the rank and file officers here, say that it's come as a massive shock what's happened today with these arrests. It is highly unusual for a chief constable to be arrested. And of course, the people living here now face the prospect of having the most senior law keeper arrested by fellow officers.
All right, Danny, thank you. Almost exam result.